Ricardo Esteban Valenzuela Reyes, better known as Ritchie Valens, was born on May 13, 1941 in Pacoma, California. He had three siblings, Bob Morales, Pani Limos, and Irma Norton. As he got older, he learned to play many instruments, but his true passion was the guitar. At age 16, he joined his first band, The Silhouettes. At one local gig, Ritchie caught the eye of Bob Keane, the head of Delphi Records. With the help of Keane, he could have a career breakthrough. Ritchie auditioned for Perfection for his record label in May 1958. Keane changed his young star's name to Ritchie Valens because it was more radio-friendly. He then started recording. Come On, Let's Go was Valens' first single. It was a minor hit that started him off well. Oh Donna was written for a high school girlfriend that was a lost love. It was instantly popular and hit the number 2 spot on the pop charts. La Bamba burst out into a revolutionary song. It was Ritchie's biggest hit. The song was a blend of traditional Mexican, folk, and rock and roll. In January of 1959, Valens went on tour with Buddy Holly, Dion and the Belmonts, and J.P. the Big Bopper Richardson in the Winter Dance Party Tour. They were set to play 24 concerts in the Midwest for over 3 weeks. On February 2nd, they all played in the Surf Ballroom in Clear Lake, Iowa. They were supposed to perform the next day in Moorhead, Minnesota. Holly got a plane due to tour bus trouble. His guitarist Tommy Alsop was also on the plane. Valens won a seat on a coin toss. J.P. Richardson traded places with Waylon Jennings. There was a light snowstorm. The plane had traveled only 5 miles before they crashed into a cornfield. Richardson, Holly, Valens, and the pilot were all confirmed dead. This tragedy was memorialized in a Don McLean song, American Pie. Valens' life story was memorialized in 1987 with the movie La Bamba, starring and introducing Lou Diamond Phillips and Los Lobos band. In 2001, O'Donnell became famous again in a show called That 70s Show. Ritchie Valens will forever be remembered.